let's get our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch. In and out.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Alright, look. Act natural. No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
So fire! This shit's unreleased!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks. If you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. Hey. This fucking kid.
What the hell are you doing? You stands are crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Cocksucker.
Phone's on the move. Fast. Did he bail?
Oh shit, big gangster. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing. All of his equipment.
is going down. It's heading to the nightclub. We have a music locker.
Hey, look, get down here. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, look, when you get down in the club, man, stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Another copy, I swear. The seller, he didn't even tell me his name. He's like a big scary guy, for real. And he just wanted to split the door. Not even a big cut, like, I don't know. Fuck, it wasn't even really about the money for him. That's all I know. Are you gonna kill me? Soulfire, I totally thought you were gonna shoot me.
Go back via the elevator to the garage, or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
Thank you. Hey, what's up? You want to head over to Davis? Man, that's the last place I got the lock on that Dre copy. I set you up with the old contact, Vernon. Let me fill you in on the way. Hey, look, now I know this hood. My auntie still lives up in Strawberry. Me and Lamar, we used to sneak over this way all the time and fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis neighbors, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. But we gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man, he's old school, even for me.
You looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You with Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're gonna need to bring it. Here's where we going. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin. Do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Just running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done. I got a stash spot ready.
Motherfucker! Ain't no punk ass like you gonna shoot me?
Shit!
All right, you made it work, and I'm a man of my word. Slow down if you can't fucking drive. Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
Hey, so Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete. A real baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should have known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do.
Hey, fuck you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot.
Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
But Dre, of course, it's Vagos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
idiot.